Tonight, we'll use those colours to help create our own kaleidoscope for the 2019 Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo.